Alright, here is how you can farm crystal shards and upgrade cores. When you're in your arc section, you have an ability to go to Rec Room. Rec Room is a simulation room where you battle a lot of different types of battles with different types of enemies, and every time you do that you will receive a crystal shard or an upgrade core. Now, when you repeat the same mission over and over again, you will get one crystal shard. So you can farm shards here. 10 crystal shards mean one upgrade core. Upgrade cores that you receive in certain missions in Rec Room will be replaced with crystal shard upon completion. So you can constantly farm crystal shards here, and afterwards they will transform into upgrade cores when you get 10 of them. This is the most reliable way to do it. There are really some easy missions there. You can constantly repeat the lower missions over and over again, and you should have no problem with getting the necessary amount of crystal shards and upgrade cores. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching.